this isn't funny, but I don't like bugs.
What the fuck? What is that?
Guys, where are we?
I'm
getting
the fuck out of here. What the fuck?
They're
here. That was like an alarm for everybody.
Yo.
Stop, bro.
We're here, bro. Stop. Guys, hey. It's family reunion. We kind of got to get out. I bet.
Just give me a sec.
Just give me a second, bitch. All right, y'all don't wake up? I bet.
Get the fuck out.
Bro.
We're already here, bro.
Come on.
Fuck you, bro. Just wake me up next time, though.
Well, next time, don't fuck all night like you guys did last night. I kept my feet in, bro.
Put your foot. Hey, my feet are dead.
Wait, let me hold.
Oh nah.
Yeah, it hurts, right?
That shit. Oh my god. Yeah. No, my feet hurt, bro. My feet didn't fit.
My feet's not fitting. My feet's like bursting through this thing. We're half and half at least, right? We're half and half.
I'd rather no, give me my weapon.
Hell no. Nah. I'm here to kill you.
No, give me.
I wanna kill.
Listen. No.
Yo, don't fuck up. Frank, stop, bro.
Oh shit, look.
Loving.
I found guava.
You want one?
Hell yeah.
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Should I throw
ready?
It in the air and cut it?
Throw it in the air and cut it. Let's see if you got that aim. Oh! You slashed that bitch! You gotta eat it out.
You have to
no,
eat
it. On the floor, you crazy?
Over here, guys. Look at this avocado.
Avocado is not good, bro.
Gosh, yo, you're sucked up. Joshua sucked up, Frank.
No, me too, man.
I'm always getting sucked up by everything and every single one.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna drop the camera.
Oh, my foot is soaked. My foot is soaked.
On,
y'all wanna cross?
I am not crossing that shit.
I can't cross, bro.
That's too steep.
Fuck.
Let me lead the way.
Hold on.
Let me lead the way. Stay in one spot. When she
I can't.
You gotta keep
these bitches, bro. Guys, this is no joke. Literally, my feet are swelled up. I think I cut myself a few times because of my long ass nails. I haven't cut my feet nails in like months.
But it is so beautiful, nature. If you guys are this far in the video, screenshot and tag me on IG. I look like a bad bitch with braids. Like, you know those bad chicks? They always got their braids like down here and shit. It's like colorful with beads on. I should have gotten colored beads. Tell me not. I look daddy as frick.
Guys, just to show you how scary this is, I can climb up, but right here, my feet sinks. As you guys can see, there's nothing there. There's literally straight down a mountain. That's how these little trees are growing. Holy shit. Guys, this is chocolate.
Chocolate.
Cacao.
I've been craving water. All day.
Joshua, let me see what you're carrying in there. Come here. Avocados.
Avocado. Thanks.
It looks mad juicy and big. It's like Franklin's testicles.
I'm literally chewed up right now.
It's that farm life, bro.
I've always wanted to live in a farm. That's a dream of mine. I want to have a big house with so much land. Acres and acres and acres.
You wouldn't want to live in a house like where you get chewed up daily? Like, even if I'm not living with you, you guys will get chewed up. Imagine these animals. Blood-sucking ones. I don't even get to the blood part.
What?
Let me give you guys a little
testimony. So, right here, the big cacaos I had showed y'all earlier. Guys, this is chocolate.
Chocolate.
Cacao. When you come here, you open it up and that's how they look like. The chocolate you eat at home, that's what it is. All of it. I'm gonna open it up for y'all so y'all can smell it. Smell that shit. Smell it. Smell it. Why it smells like chocolate? I'm not gonna lie.
It don't taste like chocolate. It don't. You're not really like supposed to eat it like that. You're supposed to mash it up. A little match. I don't even know how this is chocolate, but surprisingly it is. Why am I eating this shit right now? Ew, this is disgusting. Alright, actually, we have not drank, but in DR, it's legal to drink here at the age of 18, so.
Oh my
God. So I heard you're 12 years old on this trip?
Yeah, I'm 12 years old on this trip.
So what, you coming for free? A little bitch.
I'm fucking virgin.
How much do you want to bet you're going to leave this weekend? We're staying until Monday. You're going to leave this weekend.
And it's Saturday. I mean, it's Friday.
Without a number.
Frank, we're at a resort.
All right, so we'll get a number right now.
I mean, I don't know which one's old and which one's young. Like, guys, over here in DR, you don't even know when they're young. Like, you literally...
No,
I'd be looking at
DR milks. Girls, they look like Joshua, and they're like 50. No joke. and some of them look like a grandma and they're 12. I'm like, dude, what the fuck? We want to see who's faster with hands. We're all fast starting on our knees, but.
Okay.
With our hands?
What the fuck?
The fuck is his hair? Why he look like Super Mario running and shit? Oh.
He's mad.
Now you, bro.
Come on, bro.
Now you. Now you.
Oh, my boy, slow. My boy, slow. Ah, what the fuck is that?
I just did. I went to the gym right now.
Shut up, Josh. You don't need to go. You don't even go to no gym, boy.
I do know.
Yeah, you can. Come on.
Yeah.
Woo! Oh, boy.
Put the camera down. Look.
What the f- Do the front now.
What?
Do the front now.
Yo,
Brian just threw up.
No, he didn't.
No, no he didn't. Yo! Yo! What the fuck?
Oh god.
Yo! Yo, Amy was scared as fuck.
Oh my gosh.
Yo.
Nah, that's nasty.
That's not fun. I'm never doing that shit again. I was
drowning on the boat. I'm not gonna lie. It was actually fun, but I couldn't. Like, I was swallowing water as we were on the boat.
Who did I kick in the face?
I don't know, somebody. But I felt.
I felt like I got knocked out.
I was in the air. Like, before he even threw us, I was in the air.
Cap,
somebody in
no
the
cap, head. I got turned on riding that banana.
Not over there, no.
No, but I don't
know. We are so excited. We are walking her to the beach. She hasn't been in the beach in years, guys.
In my whole lifetime of living, she's never gotten to the beach.
No me grave. No me grave. No me grave.
¿Cómo te sientes tú?
¿Te quieres tirar ahora?
Really?
Nice.
Déjame
mojarme.
Bájate más. Bájate más.
For the one time. With the grams. Guys, take care of your grandmas, really.
Take care of your family.
Take care of your family. You only got one family, guys. And you gotta make sure that they're always right. It's the best feeling ever. You can always keep smiling, and you always know that you're gonna have them around. Like this little kid, my gosh.
Ma.
He's annoying as hell, but got a lot of love for him.
Oye, niña. A la cámara. A lo tú.
Love ya. We love you.
Peace.
We love them.
Yep.
We love ya. Dile. I love you.
I love you.
I love you.